Stripping business started in Africa. Long time ago, long time ago, white men went to Africa. And he saw these beautiful black women walking around, singing, dancing, working, living in the dark.